support for the passage of the GST bill in the Rajya Sabha. Union Finance Minister Arun Jaitely will be meeting state FM panel tomorrow in Kolkata. We're now joined by Sapna Das. Sapna, really all hopes on the monsoon session of Parliament to see if there will be a breakthrough on GST.
Well, this is an important upcoming meeting on the GST, the state FM panel headed by Dr. Amit Mitra. Well, the panel will be addressed by the Union Finance Minister, Mr. Arun Jaitely. The meeting is being held in Kolkata. So 14th and 15th, it's a two-day long meeting with a heavy agenda. Well, the signal from the centre is very clearly trying to muster support so that the Constitutional Amendment Bill sails through in the Parliament, in the Rajya Sabha, in the monsoon session of Parliament. That's the overall effort from the side of the centre. They're trying to make sure that all nitty-gritties are worked out and there's a complete consensus among states to roll out GST. In case the centre is able to get the bill cleared in monsoon session, then April 1, 2017 for a possible rollout of GST is likely. Having said that, well, the official agenda is for the first time the EC panel will also discuss the draft GST model law, which basically deals with the SGST, the CGST and the IGST laws. Apart from that, R&R, GSTN, that is the Goods and Services Tax Network, the revenue neutral rates and possibly also the threshold limits for GST. All of this is very much on the agenda. It's also likely that after the 14th and 15th June meeting in Kolkata, the EC would like to meet again probably next month in Delhi.
All right. Thanks, Sapna, for those details. And now let's move to the biggest international